Hello, I'm Scott Felbert from the NX product marketing team. Welcome to today's NX tips and tricks. Today we'll be looking at two commands in Sketch to help you move around your curves. One will be the move curves command and the other one will be the offset and move command. Let's go ahead now and take a look at how these commands work and the benefits that you can see with them. First, we have our sketch here, so let's go into our sketch. And let's say, for instance, along the top edge of this sketch, we want to tip those top of the sketch somewhere along this line here, this orange line, kind of like for reference what we want to accomplish. Well, with everything being orthogonal and parallel today and other things, it's very hard to do with it. There's one way to do with the sketch. So what we want to do is we want to use the move curves command. Select some of the curves on top. It will keep everything connected. And once we have all our curves selected by using dynamic, we can simply drag the curves up a little bit and then we can tip them at that angle which we wanted. Now, when we do this and we finish the command, you'll notice our sketch becomes a little underdefined. So we just now need to add in that angle between those two lines and we have a fully defined sketch again and we can continue on with our design task. Let's go ahead now and undo what we just did here and get our sketch back to its original state. Let's say, for instance, now we want to offset and grow the entire sketch a little bit. So if we do offset move curves, now what we want to do is we want to pick the tangent set of curves around that top side. And if we flip the direction and we can start pulling them out, you'll see that the curves will move outward from where they exist today. But what if we want to keep stuff attached and have it kind of move? We also have some curve finders where we can find the coincident and the parallel curves, and we'll add these curves into our solutions. And you'll notice now that we get these curves to kind of move in a offset and move at the same time. So we go ahead now, we just apply that change. And you'll notice now that we have an updated sketch with our offset move commands. So let's go ahead now and review what we just saw. We saw the ability to move curves with the dynamic move curve command and have everything updated and accomplish design tasks that were a little bit harder in the past. And also with the offset curve, we've been able now to go ahead and offset and move curves at the same time. Thank you for your attention today.